new video. And today we are playing NBA 2K18. So, yeah. Sure. What the fuck was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. So, if you just want to find us, my YouTube channel is Furious Gamer Simpson. FURIUSGAMERSimpson. And my friend Evan, he has a channel and it is in the link in the right hand side. And we'll see other YouTubers at the end and get ripped. So let's get this party started. We're playing with John Wall. I wanted to be on the Golden State Warriors, but John Wall. I'd have to do, John Wall's fun for me. Playing with the Washington Wizards because I closed my eyes to do the draft and, yeah. So. Question, guys, have you ever made it to 99? And when you do make it to 99, can you just shoot half-court shots? Oh, by the way, guys, when you weren't here, I did my attributes. Oh, and I also went and got some money. Pretty sure. Maybe I checked the money on video, but. Anyways, the stimulus is right here. That's something to. If I didn't put it on video, I'll read it for you. If some of you can't read. Got some endorsement money at my office for the NBA store autograph signing event. Come in, get it. Okay. Now I can leave. Okay. Now we are going to play against LA. How many games will we play? We are 2-1. They are 1-2. Kobe's hogging up that ball, I can tell. Just kidding. Kobe's retired. This is birthday, but I have to give props to Buddy. 8 baskets was a weekend record.
Next up, Kia invited us to experience their escape rooms. I'm taking on Arena A with Kemba Walker, while Ronnie and Carl and
just making sure we know questions. Arena B. Okay, I'm leaving. Not want to miss out on any. I think you get money for it. I don't know. Well, some of them you get money for it. If I don't know if they give you money. Oh shit. If they don't. Hey, NBA. You are watching this in the air.
Thank you.
Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. I'm skipping that. He's not ready to play against Kobe. I'm just kidding. Kobe's not playing anymore. But still. It's Kobe's team.
That's right, T.A. You and I both, maybe after the broadcast, you and I can swing over there for a bite. You know, Kobe, the league seems to be moving away from isolation basketball, sometimes called hero ball, in favor of
more movement, more offense. What do you think? 8-12. Okay, let's see what I can do.
Checking for Gortat. Oubre comes in for Portland. Sarensky's checked in for Bradley Beal. And DJ subbed in for John Wall. So the Wizards five right now.
Well, I'm kind of acting like John Wall. After I just got that dunk, I'm kind of acting like John Wall. I think I am John Wall.
You were able to play with so many teammates. Can you make a short list of some of your favorites over the years?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on, we played perfect defense. I still somehow get a 3 points.
Derek Fisher, Ronnie Turio, is one of my all-time favorites. Wall, Shaq, obviously, Robert Horry, Rick Fox.
I tried to pass it.
Some great team. Horace Grant, AC Green.
Please tell me that's not on me. Okay, that's
fine. I'm very fortunate to have some really good teammates.
Okay.
And I like Paul's fantastic body control there. Really hard.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. How do you miss a layup?
This is checking in.
Well, you have to write your work on the boards, Kevin. Particularly here to start the game.
Yeah, I like the way they're setting the tone. They're really playing with a lot of energy here at the start.
Wizards trail by 7. And Sadransky kicks to DJ. Over to the left wing. Nice ball.
Washington Wizards specialty to miss a layup. I'm lucky, Washington. Throw that. Throw it. What the heck, Wales? Seriously. Oh my goodness, now I can't even make a free throw.
The Lakers making a switch here. Zubac is checked in. We've got 28 seconds left to play in the first. The pass to Kuzma. And a foul.
Not better not.
Shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. The Lakers have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6. That one is off. Frazier is checked in for Washington.
27-33. Okay, we're not doing very good against the Lakers, but they're the Lakers, so not very surprised. We're losing by 6. What can we do?
So on the floor for Washington, Walters and Gortat together down low. EJ out there with Wall, and it's Bill in at the 3. Bang for 3. Trains it from the
game. It's like we're not even trying. Hey, job, bro. How you doing? Better make
it.
How?
Oh, well, put it on, in the corner, it's in. Caldwell, put it on, sir. The three-pointer, no good.
Boy, I'm surprised he couldn't put that away. I mean, the defense clearly boxed an assignment, leaving him open.
Thanks so much for stopping by and having some fun with us tonight on the broadcast. Hope we'll be here again real soon.
Absolutely, man. Thank you for having me.
Kobe Bryant, Dick Clark, you've been broadcasting for the entire span of Kobe's playing career. How is it?
Oh my goodness!
You've been watching the best of your entire career.
in the world? At least they can't make a shot. Okay. Washington's not playing very good, and my players are not playing very good.
Yeah, I don't think it's an accident that aggressiveness correlates with playing better. So the aggressiveness.
Plus, I just upgraded my player. I don't know what he's doing. Let's go.
It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Got it in the Laker lead.
Okay.
Down now to just 5.
Okay, so we just need a 3 and a 2. That 2's probably going to be a layup or a post. We've got to stop touching. I don't know what we're doing. Because now they're getting free shots and they're going to miss it anyways.
All free throws from Isaiah Thomas.
Plus, even if we win it. Better than getting
in a hurry. They can hold for the last one. That's exactly what they should do. I mean, you don't want to give the opponent another possession here. Make sure you get the last one.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
And so it's Los Angeles.
Oh my goodness. Our team is awful. I would be so happy to trade. Once I can trade, I would be so happy. I would trade no matter what. Like, I'll just be like, bye. Oh, steal. Well, I put the balls.
Kuzma hit at the four. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Is good in the Los Angeles leads, cut to just 5 points on the basket from Stevens.
Hey, this is easy money for DJ. Loves these easy scoring chances. Wastes no time and he's getting out in transition.
Thomas dishes the ball. On the wing, Dane. There's the triple. Ball, no good. And he called his dream shot. But a lot of risk for officer.
If we can beat the Lakers, I might not be so mad about trading. If we can beat them. That's a big if. Oh, and they're not even. I hate my coach. I seriously hate my coach. Like, my coach is not smart. If I don't get more minutes, I am definitely leaving. Is there a way to check my minutes? Because I want to.
Yo, I kind of feel like Bill Murray in that one. What's it called again?
Kamchat?
Nah, that's not it.
Rushmore.
Nah, that's not it, coach.
Ghostbusters.
Y'all not letting me explain, man. It's that movie where he does the same day over and over again, and it kind of feels like this road trip. Like, every day is the same. This kid.
Ghostbusters. Oh, Groundhog's Day.
Yes.
Well, why didn't you just say that?
Man, I was trying to think of
it. You talking about Rushmore and Ghostbusters?
Who is Bill Murray?
The dude from Space Jam,
which was a good one.
Who's Space Jam?
Billy Crystal.
No. That's his big one.
Well, let me go to my phone. Coach D. Hey, it's Coach D. I'll be at practice tomorrow. I promise. Just letting you know, you'll be seeing some more court time starting next game. Keep up the hard work, DJ. Yes, I'm getting more minutes, finally. That's what I need. That is what I need. I need the more minutes so we can win. We would have won that game. Well, it would have been a lot closer. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And if you just randomly found this on my YouTube channel, it's Fierce Gamer Sensen. FURLUSGAMERSENSEN. And my friend Evan, he has a channel, and it's in the link in the right hand side. And don't forget to check out Pat Jen, Red Elixir, Double A12, the Diamond Minecraft, Scottish Minecraft, Pizza Hut. Red Elixir, Double A12, the Diamond Minecraft, Scottish Minecraft. Preston Plays, Shotgun Rage, Trap Town, Mr. Creepercraft, LA Music TV. Captain Sparkles, Elite Shadow Lady, Little Lizard, Little Lizard Gaming, I don't know. Tiny Turtle, yeah. So anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to get wrecked. I like how I did that. I said don't forget to get wrecked. So anyways, guys, I already did the wreck. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And peace out. Trying to press the button. Can't press it.